Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Then why are you having an attitude with me?
No.
Lane, I knew you didn't love me. You gave me all this life. So much life. You don't love me.
I will put you
out the window so fast. Test me. What are you laughing at?
Yeah.
Huh? You're laughing at me? Yeah. So you think I'm funny? That's funny. You ever hit me again, Lane, and I will leave you at the fire station. Okay? And I wouldn't leave you at the fire station because no child left behind or something like that. I'd leave you at the fire station so that you can get yourself a career. You know? Start young. And then prosper well into your teens. You know what I mean? So, just don't hit me again or you're going to the fire station and you're going to get a career. Okay? How's that for a threat? Girl? You better do something else with that fist! That's it. Let's go to the fire station! You are very lucky that I am so very comfortable and it's cold outside, so this blanket's keeping me at desired warmth temperature. So, Lane, I'm telling you right now, this is not something you want to get used to. This will not end well. Maybe I'll leave you at the McDonald's. You can get a career at McDonald's because you don't deserve to be a firefighter, clearly.
I'd prank
you. No, you wouldn't.
If I would.
No, how would you prank me?
By putting slime all over when you're asleep.
That's it. I'm dropping you off at Goodwill. You're gone. I'm done.
It's your friend, Dom.
You can go deal with Grandma Smells.
It's time to help her.
Yeah, right. She's dead.
And a huge
you dumped slime on me?
Yeah, that's what I would do.
Yeah, except you wouldn't make the slime, right? And the shit would become my hair. Oh, jeez, Lane.
Yes, I would.
You don't even.
I would
I'm
do
telling
that.
You right now.
I would
do not
that.
Become that child because your life
yes, I
will
yes,
suck.
Yes, I would. Yes,
it
I would.
It would dramatically
yes,
change.
Yes, I would.
No.
Yes, I would.
Okay,
yes,
go ahead. Do that. And if I don't look like a unicorn and there's not enough glitter, you're moving out. Okay?
No, I'm not. Only when I'm 16, I would do that.
I'm glad that you're making different life choices because by the time you're 16, you do that to me while I'm sleeping?
Yes.
And you still don't know how to make slime? You are definitely getting out of my house because at 16, completely capable of cooking for yourself and legally able to find a job, so.
And actually, I would actually go to Nalani's house and see if,
You'll be in the UK. Good luck with that. Yeah.
No,
I will.
No,
I will revoke your passport. Don't mess with me, girl. Pour anything on my head that's gonna risk this beautiful mane of mine. You get no passport back home, girl. Boom, shakalaka.
If I had slime, I would dump it on you. They are. That's what we're doing today, huh? This is it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Echo, play gym music. Echo, I'm 35. I'm not down with the Drake. Is that gonna take a minute?
I'm not sure about that.
Echo. Skip.
Look who's here.
You little shit. Oh, you're gonna attack me, little fucker.
Pretty sure that I have exceeded the maximum amount. Amount? I've exceeded the maximum amount. That should be a new word. Amount. It's like amount, but squared. I've exceeded the maximum amount of caffeine that any one human should consume at one time, probably by about 300 milligrams. My soul currently wants to jump out of my skin and go ride roller coasters at Great America. Whoa!
Oh, gosh.
And Lee's busy, so I can't FaceTime Lee. So I got fucking nothing to do. I started laundry. I washed the floors. I cleaned my TV. I even did my fucking nails. That's right. And I've got no more laundry to do. I've got all the energy in the world to do laundry, but now I've got none left. What do I do with all this energy? Let's see what interesting shit I can find on TikTok. Pretty sure this is the technical way. Sure, lots of psychiatrists tell you when you're anxious or you're doped up on caffeine, borderline overdose of caffeine, you should probably shake your legs, because when I'm really anxious, I shake a lot. I don't know why anybody does drugs, because all you gotta do is come borderline OD on caffeine and get your whole life together. All your life that's in mayhem, you just caffeine, boom, organized. Do not borderline OD caffeine and metal music. It makes your brain more chaotic, more leg shakes, your whole body, your soul becomes a massage chair. Right, TikTok.
Quiet when I'm coming home and I'm on my own. I could lie, say I like it like that.
I just want to lay underneath that. Just, no, that looks like so much fun. Fuck it. I own all the things necessary. I got a bunch of fucking Niffer glitter. I got makeup brushes. I'm going to remake that fucking... Oh, let's remake it. That was not as exciting as I thought it would be. There's only one reason. I don't know how to properly slow-mo on TikTok. TikTok. I can't even fucking word correctly. That's how doped up I am on caffeine. That words don't even properly translate from brain to voice box. Hello! You know what this means? She's probably tired and has an attitude, which is not going to go well with my caffeinated self. Hi, baby! What's up, boo? You wouldn't believe she just said she's tired. Great! Very dramatic. Don't know how I feel about this. Guess what? I tried a glitter TikTok today, and it was not good. Do you want to see it?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. What'd you think? Listen, I made her laugh. That's a win for me.
On this show!